Thank you, Strictly Strings, from Boone, for entertaining them. We have a band ready now.